Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand for the arrival of the Governor-General of Australia, Ms. Quinton Bryce.
Good afternoon.
Please be seated. Your Excellency, I present to you the Honourable Julia Gillard, MP.
I, Quinton Alice Louise Bryce, Governor General of the Commonwealth of Australia, pursuant to Section 64 and 65 of the Constitution, hereby direct and appoint the Honourable Julia Eileen Gillard, MP, a member of the Federal Executive Council, to hold the office of Prime Minister and to administer the Department of the Prime Minister and Cabinet. I invite you to stand and make and subscribe the affirmation of office as Prime Minister.
I, Julia Eileen Gillard, do solemnly and sincerely affirm and declare that I will well and truly serve the Commonwealth of Australia, her land and her people in the office of Prime Minister.
It's for you to sign.
For me to sign.
I offer you my very warmest congratulations on this historic day for our country. And I wish you well.
Thank you
so much.
Oh, just wait, you can't hold.